It's gonna be a weird day. It's definitely gonna be a weird day. So first things first, I do want to show you guys what I truly mean when it comes to pencil sharpening simulator. 10 pencils drillless any percent, and it is actually a category in speedrun.com. And you thought I was trolling? I'm not. It's actually a category. So there are 21 runners that have an attempt and a submission on speedruns.com. All right, the rules must be the run must be recorded. The objective of the run is to sharpen 10 new pencils, which have to be at least 19 centimeters long to 7.5 inches down to a length of less than 5 centimeters or 2 inches. The sharpener must be a regular non-mechanical, non-crank sharpener. Neither the sharpener nor the pencils are allowed to be mounted on anything that is not part of your body. No, I haven't measured. This is gonna be an interesting run, I swear to God. What the fuck am I doing? We're doing 10 pencil sharpening. So yeah, first of all, let's measure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so we got 10 pencils right here. You all see that it's the same size, right? Same size? Bro, my ruler doesn't even... Okay, this is a really short ruler. Bro, this ruler cuts off at 15 centimeters. I need a longer ruler. Alright, so we're looking for, 20 centimeters? So that red mark right there is a 20 centimeter mark. So I'm putting it like right there. That should be exactly enough. But we're gonna practice with these two first. So I'm gonna put these to the side. So what they'll do is they'll like use both of their palm and then just twist. Oh my God, this is really hard. Okay, so there is that. That's a really good strategy, but it hurts. Ow. I thought this would be a game, not in real life. No, it's definitely real life. Dude, I'm gonna get burnt out. I'm already in pain. You just gotta non-stop spin blast them sticks, bro. Because right now, oh my God, I have a mark. Oh my God, I have marks on my leg. Ah! Okay, this pencil sharpener is actually ass. Okay, this one is garbage. Don't use this one. Note to self, Charlene's pencil sharpener sucks ass. Okay, I think this is the best shot. This pencil sharpener is the best shot. What I need to figure out is how long is 2 centimeters. So I'm gonna cut this down just to see a visual cue of how much it's gonna be. Oh my God, it needs to be shorter than that. I don't know if that's actually true or not. It looks like this looks really short already, but on my tape, let me get my ruler. Okay, that's right there. So that's the guideline that we need. That's the size that we need. So I'm gonna put that here for comparison. Same size. Right, same size. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, 27. Okay.
All right, you guys ready for this? No, I'm not ready.
Okay. Holy shit! I'm not even halfway done!
Oh my God.
The pencil sharpener is garbage! It's getting stuck inside. Oh my God. 3 minutes! Is that good? Oh, that's good. Oh wait, maybe not. Okay, that's definitely good now. Okay, that's one. Oh my God, the first one took 3.5 minutes, dude. This is much easier. No, this is number two. Okay, number three. Hey, Casey. Dude, this pencil sharpener is so bad. How do people do this? Well, first of all, I think I need a better pencil sharpener for the next time. This pencil sharpener is complete garbage. Note to self, don't get a 50 cent pencil sharpener from Target. It is not good. This is drillless.
so you can't use a crank or a mechanical. This is a lot harder than it looks. I have to say, it's really hard. Ah, I stabbed myself. Ow. Ah. Okay, that's two. Okay, number six. Ah. Number seven. We're almost there, guys. I think I found a strategy. This is way faster. Okay. Number eight. Let's go. Can I get sub 20 minutes? Oh, this is definitely the technique, guys. I have found the technique. Technique!
Good hunter.
Thank you for the follow. I can't really pay attention right now. Cause it's... No! Pencil! Stop! It's like 2 minutes per pencil. I know. It's embarrassing. I know. Oh! Yeah, I'm definitely getting better. Oh my god, I have less than a minute. Come on, sub 20, come on. Ah, I don't think I'm gonna do it. No! That good? Okay. Okay, I need to measure the pencils. So, definitely less than 5 centimeters. Yep, right. Yep. That's 3, that's 4. This is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then 10. Yep, this is all good, right? Yeah. Not exactly the time that I wanted. It's the time that I got. Oh.